Today's video will show you 10 easy ways to improve the sound quality on your iPhone or iPad in iOS. We'll have 5 methods covering sound output quality, such as headphone quality, and the second 5 on input quality for microphones. Use the chapters in the video to navigate to your preferred section. None of the methods will include getting new headphones or microphones, I'll just be including things that everyone can do on their device. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's not waste any more time and get into the methods. The first method for output sounds is to change some of the headphone settings in the accessibility section. To do this, open the settings and then choose accessibility. Within here, select audio and visual, and then tap on the top option called headphone accommodations. Turn this on with the toggle switch, and then you can customize some of the audio settings. For example, you can tune the audio. If your output device supports headphone accommodations, tap on Custom Audio Setup, and there's even more settings in there. Method 2 is to make sure high quality streaming is enabled for music. To do this, open the settings and then scroll down and tap on Music. Look for the option called Mobile Data Streaming and tap on this to make sure high quality is enabled. Stay in here for Method 3. The third method to improve sound quality is to use the Equalizer for music. Staying in the music settings from the last method, tap on the option called EQ this time, and then you can change the music profile by tapping one of the options. Feel free to try a few of these out to see which of them you prefer. Method 4 is to change music or audio settings within the apps that you use. If you use apps to listen to music, podcasts or more, there could be quality settings that you can use to improve the sound. Have a look in each app that you use to do this. As an example, in Spotify, open the settings by tapping on the cog icon and then choose audio quality. Make sure high, or very high if you have Spotify Premium, is chosen for the best possible quality. The fifth method for output devices is to check your speakers, earphones or headphones. For example, they could need cleaning, especially if dust or debris is gathered in the speaker. Also, your device may have extra features on them, for example, some may have noise cancellation that could be enabled with a button on the side of the headphones. Those are the 5 methods for output devices. Let's now move on to the 5 methods for improving microphone quality on your iPhone or iPad. Method 1 to improve the mic sound quality is to first of all focus on your mic setup. Whatever mic you use, whether it's on the phone itself or separate, there are a few things to cover. Make sure you're positioning yourself neither too far nor too close to the microphone. This will differ depending on your mic, so I'd recommend trying a few different positions to see what works best. Also, if you're wanting the best quality, try to limit background noise, such as air conditioning. Method 2 is to change the voice memo quality if that's what you want to use for audio recording. You should be able to improve the quality that it records at. To do this, open the settings and scroll down and tap on Voice Memos. Now select audio quality and then choose lossless. This will take up more space but should improve the quality of the recording. The third method is to use a windshield on the microphone. You don't need to buy an actual one, but you could use something like a sock or sponge to help deflect wind noise, and this should improve the quality of the sound recording. Method 4 is to get a third-party audio recording app. Have a look in the App Store for apps you think you might like. An example would be Dolby On. This app allows you to record high quality audio, and after recording, you can further customize the sound as well as edit it to remove the background noise and more. Method 5 is to check for settings in the apps that you use to record audio. This will depend on the app you use. For example, in FaceTime, you can enable voice isolation during a call, which helps focus the mic just on your voice. Check for similar settings in the apps that you use your microphone in. And so those are my 10 easy methods to improve the sound quality on your iPhone or iPad for both input and output sounds. Thanks so much for watching. If you found the video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your iPhone or iPad. Thanks again for watching, and I will see you in another video.